Jesse went away last summer, a couple of months ago. After all our time together, it was hard to see her go. She called me right up when she arrived, asked me one more time to come. Well, living on an L.A. freeway ain't my kind of having fun. Just enough.